Hello and welcome to this video where I talk about Revoicer Pro. I did a long review of Revoicer and I've done several other videos about Revoicer, but this video isn't looking at all the features of Revoicer, it's looking at what you get when you pay for the Pro upgrade. So I have the Pro upgrade, and if we look here, we can see that rather than those Pro voices being sort of grayed out, you can use them and they're green to show that they're Pro. So here's Tyler. I've been waiting to use Tyler for some time. So I can click on Tyler and I can select his tone, and he has lots of different tones, whereas let's say Zoe, she has lots of different tones as well. In essence, you can access the Pro voices, so you access more voices. If I go to English, British, we can see I've got Ella, who's professional, Jenna, Grayson, Violet, Vivian, and Lilla. I've got lots more compared to the standard. So I'm just going to show you what those voices sound like. So I've just written a very short piece about myself, and this is going to be an interesting one because this is a website address. So it'll be interesting to see how they cope with this. So I'm going to do a quick preview.
I'm British and I live in England. I have just finished making a beginner's course.
That was Connor. That was very good. Now we're going to go to Grayson, who is Pro. And again, Grayson is just normal, so it's a very good comparison with Connor, but let's listen to this.
I'm British and I live in England. I have just finished making a beginner's course.
Okay, I personally preferred Connor. Now, what we can do as well is we can add music, and that is one of the big things about going to Pro. Not only do you get more voices, but you can add music. So I'm going to generate this audio. Let's go for Violet. Let's generate this audio. As usual, it's very quick. Now, if I go here, I can click to add music, and I've got all these tunes here. Now, you can't search the music, which is a shame. You can add your own custom audio in, but let's try electro beat loop. Let's just have a listen to this.
P class equals I'm British and I live in England. I have just
That sounds absolutely terrible.
P class equals I'm British and I live in England.
I think this orchestral one might be
P
good.
P class equals I'm British and I live in England.
Okay, so I'm going to go with that. I'm going to drop the volume down to about 40% and I'm going to add the music. So it doesn't do it as quickly as it generates the voice. You can see here it's still adding music. It's not as quick as if it generates the voice. And we're going to come back once that's finished adding the music. So I've come back to Revoicer Pro a couple of days later and I can see that my items have generated. So let's listen to them.
P class equals, I'm British and I live in England. I have just finished making a beginner's course for Doodly. You can find this at doodlilalanchu.com.
And let's listen to this one.
P class equals, I'm British and I live in England. I have just finished making a beginner's course for Doodly. You can find this at doodlilalanchu.com.
So clearly I've made some mistakes there, and if we click on this, we can see, oh no, I haven't made some mistakes. It's what I should have done was actually type the word dot rather than .com, because it's taken it as punctuation. Anyway, that's by the by. So we can see here it says has music, so that we know when we're reviewing these that it has music. So is Revoicer Pro worth it? I don't think it is. I think you're probably better spending the money on something else. I certainly think Revoicer Standard is a good product at $69 or $67, I can't quite remember which. But the additional money to get Revoicer Pro, I don't think it is worth it. If you want more voices, maybe you could get another product like Speechalo or something else. And I've certainly done reviews of those, but I don't think Revoicer Pro is worth it. Thank you. Goodbye.